Well, that's a mouthful. Did you know that the male jawfish is a mouth brooder? And he keeps these eggs in his mouth for 4 to 5 days that he gets from the female so that he can incubate them.
Did you know that CJ is not just a product? It's way more. If you know, you know. That's the power of CJ.